I have never seen someone with such good chest insertions and at the very same time such bad chest insertions.
Sorry to spoil the party, boo, but this is gynecomastia I see at my clinic all the time, male enlargement of the breast. What's happening here is the tissue is so much heavier that it hangs below the pectoralis major muscles such that when they flex, this is what it looks like. These are not implants.